Thank you. Okay then. And that's how you get rid of body. That's how you
Let's do this.
How are you doing?
Hope we're doing good.
And yes, my microphone gets stolen, as you noticed. So you'll be wondering, what the fuck am I using? In fact, I'm using a little new microphone I got in here as a little test thing for my future videos and such, or at least I hope so. I'm still trying to figure this thing out. How to make it, not make it mega painful in your ears or something, because it does pick up quite some things, like my fan on the left, which is a lot less louder now. And you might hear a little bit of a sometimes in the background, which is the exact reason why I'm supposed to buy a noise gate. So that will come at one point or another. There's something. Don't tell me it's that thing. I hope I'm not gonna kill this. Okay. There we go. That does seem to work. Nonetheless, I don't think you'll probably hear the... I mean, if you listen well, you can hear the zzzz on the background. But that's probably because there's no sound in the background in your ear. So if I do this, you're probably not hearing that badly, because, I mean, it could be way worse. So, and considering the fact I have this decibel thing on at least plus 40, 30, something, somewhere in that vocal range. But nonetheless, let's play some games. Now I do have my little microphone, my normal microphone. This guy, we use previously now somewhere in the front of the shadows, and it might sometimes provide me with shadows. Also, I need to twist that damn thing again. Nonetheless, what I want to know is how well can you hear me? Because I have to adjust them, because it does need quite some, it does quite need some extra gain, else, you know. Plus, I'm not exactly familiar with these things, as it's called a lavalier mic, or however you pronounce the damn word. I can probably, nug it up a bunch again. So I can live with this. I mean, I just want to see, like, what is it produced from, how loud it goes and such. Well, let's go back to our forward challenge. Getting past this entire menu. Which is actually working perfectly fine now. So I assume that the wireless thing of... If I do this with a wireless, I think it produces some problems. So for now, I'll just stick to doing the you knows. Bam 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 bam. I can actually hear myself still, which is good. I think I'm about the same level as I'm with my normal mic. At least I hope so. I should have removed that, because I no longer need to see that. Well, for now, I mean, since the chat is not that busy, which I don't mind. See, I think I was supposed to go in his woods. The Mischlich woods. We have to find this guy to be able to operate some ship or something. That was that. A Pokemon?
Oh,
yes. 3v1! Apparently it's called Muffy. And what we also know is that Muffy is dead. 100% K-freaking-O. And what? I'm actually gonna listen to myself for a second here. If that's a possible thing. that Muffy is dead. 100% K-freaking-O. What? I'm actually gonna listen to myself for a second here. That's a possible thing. Okay, just making sure and such. Seems to be fine, at least according to my ears. Warm ear fur. Wonderful! We're getting some wonderful ear fur because we love fur. Only downside to this is this thing works on a battery. Which I can't quite show you because the thing is, it is wired, but it pretty much runs through a cable under my shirt. So technically I'm undercover. You know, you can't, I'm spying on people, she might say, call it so. I can do, fuck, I'm out of MPs, why? Okay, apparently my character is almost dead, so I'm just gonna do a Cyclone. Okay, we got an exact kill. I'm gonna use Cure on Urtharin. That worked quite well. And there we go, exact kill. Wonderful. I'm level 11. What I'm wondering though, how much does it mean even? Okay, I will be... Let's see how close this is. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's a nice critical hit. Exostrike! There we go. Level, I mean XP 42, which is decent, I suppose. We obtained Athenian water times 3. I can actually say I can live with that. I definitely can live with that. And there's a little frost rock salt over here. Nice. Ba-da-da-da-dum. Oh. Look at the little boy. He's being attacked by monsters. What's a little kid on his own doing? What's a kid doing like a place like this? Where do I get these guys? These are like monsters from hours back. Kind of wonder. Is that maybe the person we're looking for? Because that would be fantastic. Hi, are you the guy we're looking for? Well, alright. Phew! Thanks. That was a close one. What's wrong? You lost? No, I'm on a journey. A journey? Where are you going? To the Last Lands. Whoa. Do you know what sort of place the Last Lands are exactly? They're definitely not the sort of a place for a child to be traveling alone. Stop calling me a child already. My name's... Kurt. Suppose I can live with Kurt. Kerr, now stop treating me like a kid, alright? Sorry, Kerr. We're going there too, to the Last Lands. Really? I'll come with you then. Hey, wait a minute. What do you think this is, kid? Wait! We need at least to get him to somewhere safe. We can't just leave him here, can we? Do what you want. Thanks! You look pretty scary with that mask on and all, but I guess you're actually a pretty nice guy. Alright, Kerr shall accompany us for a little while. Phew! Lucky you're so understanding. Like old man sticking a mud over here. What? Oh! He was talking about Niter. Guess that's not the guy we're looking for. Damn. That does kinda suck. But, oh well. It ish, like it ish. Yes. So one little thing I actually want to try and see what's up there. I'm just gonna release my compressor a bit to see or it can actually hear me a bit better. Cause you know, let's pick up more of my my beautiful tones. Holy crap. Okay, let's just instantly do a combo. Could hit three targets, nice. Two are instantly dead. So lucky you die as well. No? I'm on fire. Okay, now I should kill him. Momentum control. Exact kill. There's one little thing I forgot to grab, I think, and I don't see it around, so I might have forgotten my drinks down. I'm gonna have to pick it up in a bit. Spider silk. Okay then. Not sure what kind of thing spider silk is, but I can definitely live with it. Okay. Boosh! And now that's how you kill people. Oh yeah. What else do we have over here? Hello? A yellow top carrot. Sounds fantastic. So let's see, let's check what we all have. We once again have some stuff we can drop around, give to some people for for all the skills. I could actually avoid this if I wanted, but I'm not gonna. Cause I want XP! So luck is my... Oh, actually the cycle may accident. I was in fact meaning to do X combo or X strike. I kind of misclicked. Ooh, almost leveled up again. Creative Wing Feather, Twin Gunko Root, Warm Ear Fur, and some sort of imp thing. Well, and I guess that the ink discludes this area. So this is that village. Tenderville. Okay, before we actually get into the city, I'm gonna quickly get myself my drinks, and we'll come back right after that. See how much better it comes if I ever get close to the mic, because I simply get more vibe. I'm not sure how to call it. Anyways, it's a nice sound like this. I mean, what I could do, perhaps at one point, is just get like one of these longer clip-on things, and make it go like somewhere at my somewhere at this point, then I could hear myself better and such. Yeah, I could think about it. That's the only downside of this thing. I literally have to get my shirt up to actually get to this mic. I think I might just clip it on here so I can always easily clip it on and off if I need it. Oh, yeah, now I can actually show you. This is a thing where, from now on I can also do interviews. I can just like call this guy and, what are your opinions on that, sir? Very nice, thank you for answering. I mean, who knows? Someday I'll interview people just for the hells of it. Now, as I said, I'm gonna be right back, and I'll see you about in probably less than 5 minutes. Maybe two, maybe even less than one. See you soon. So I wonder, what happens... I'm just gonna click it on the here, just for the hell's of it. Just to see how this works out. I don't know. I will see.
All these cables.
Downside from getting stuff with cables, you get a lot of cables.
I'm just gonna actually, it's gonna get in the way.
I'm just gonna do it right over here. There we go. Beautiful. B-E-A, beautiful. Let's see. So today I got myself a little different drink. I got this thing. Apparently I used to drink this while I was a kid. Let's see if I still like it. This is Tenderville. Have you come to apply and live here in the village? We're looking for someone. Is there a man called Ash Akash in here? Akash the shipwright. Akash? Now that I can remember. A lot of people pass through here. We'll let them come and go as they please. Guess they're dancing around everywhere then. Oh my god, this is delicious. 10 out of 10, we're drinking in. Okay, guess we just have to ask everywhere then. Well, actually, try asking the old man in the house in the farthest corner of the village. He's even been longer than anyone, so he might know something. And before old man is Akash. There aren't many people left here now. We need some replacements. How about you folks? Want to live in this wonderful village? I appreciate the offer, but no, I have a job to do. I require the till of fortune. Let's see. In the meantime, I'm also going to use some more of this guy. Because I think this guy is going to presume more as sort of a tank. And I guess having a tank at a boss could be really prove itself useful. So let's see. We got ATB support, bonus support. So wait a motherfucking second. Sprite Knight. I think I get this now. So let's see. Talismans for this guy. I get this. With this, right? So if I equip this, I go here. Boom. So this indeed you can change your skill names. Provoke. I'm gonna have some fun with this. I'm gonna have some taunt. Aerial Ace. String Shot. I'm gonna have way too much fun with this. Quick Attack. If you might be noticing, I'm giving all these things Pokemon move attacks. Barrier. I'm gonna have way too much fun with this. Wish. Thunder. Bolt. Do I know a thunder? Do I know a ground move? Thunder! Gust! Light screen! Okay, and with this shock, what would that fit to? Let me think. Let's see, I'll name it. Electric moves. Pokemon. Let me look it up for a second. Yeah, that'll do. In fact, I think it might fit. Okay. Thunder Shock. This might just fit. There we go. I'm having too much fun with this, ain't I? Okay. So let's move along. Move along like I know you do. You're looking for a ship, right? Sorry, we only arrived in Field of Reason. I'm sorry I can't be more of a help. Everyone who lives here just lost their homes too, just like me and Mommy. A ship, right? Has lost his home too? Okay, I actually needed you. So we're gonna sell some things. And we're gonna sell all the materials. And, let's see what we... Aura. Oh yeah. I have aura too, don't I? Okay, what do we all have? Blade Wave. Oh. I'll take that. Insight. Guess I have to find myself a white snow lily flower. Not sure I find those, but I'm ooh, hello. What's this? Activate Incendent Instant in Battle. It interferes with the flow of time, filling the ATB cards. That's pretty damn hot. Parries! Activate parry trigger momentum mode when receiving attack. Huh, that's pretty sweet. Okay. So let's see. Sprite Knight on Mr. Support. Let's see what we have. So these are support. Activate parries. Reduce the damage. Generates an invisible magic energy that boosts resistance against stone. I don't think I have much use for that right now. Philly, I think I'm gonna do this one, because this one actually sounds pretty amazing. Okay, next one up. Suppose you could do that. This is a lie. Nothing more than 12 characters fit. This is more than 12. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. This is 20 characters. How can you limit them to 20 characters if you know? Lame. Okay, for now, I have no names to think of right now, so I'm just gonna continue as we were. Gonna fix him some houses though, because I love myself some houses. Oh, hello, old man. I actually went right to this right guy.
I like it. I mean, could I get more lucky? Fuck yeah.
Aha, new residents, eh? I'm Dinus, an old man with a lot of free time. If there's anything you wish to know about here about life in the village, I'm happy to tell you. No, we're here because we're looking for someone. Do you know Akash the shipwright? Akash, yes, I know him well. You do? He's a capable man, and a memorable one. He was close to the former lord of the citadel, you see. We desperately need an airship. Is he here in his village? No, he's not here. He is somewhere around Flonea, I should imagine. He usually spends his time in the puppet air, grumbling to anyone who listen. He has a habit of constantly tooting as he speaks. Tooting, eh? Looks like it was worth a while coming here. Come on, let's head back. Thanks very much, Dinus. If you were to find him, he's not the sort of man who takes to be giving orders. Why is it that you must have an airship anyways? We just feel like it, because we know. Let's go.
Oh my, is that so? You carry a great burden on your shoulders, young lady. Surely it must be fate that brought the sacrifice in our guard here. May I ask you one question?
Sure, after I take my drink.
Should probably not drink too much because my stomach is... Oh, it's full. What is it? The sacrifices give people hope. But there are also who hold the sacrifice ritual in doubt. And those who oppose it. Your journey will be an arduous and perilous one. And you know not if it shall be rewarded. Despite that, are you still prepared to see your pilgrimage through? Who knows what the future holds? I can trust your honesty far more than those empty promises of those loose-lipped men. I'm sorry for having doubted your resolve. Forgive me. I apologize. It seems that you are the individuals who can be trusted. Perhaps it is by divine will that you have arrived here now.
Very well. Let his old man do what he can do to help.
Weird thing is, if I talk like this, I can actually hear myself 10 times better. I wonder what that... Unless it, like, reflects it and, you know, it does its thing.
And I shall be the one to be the winner. Next time, Gadget. Next time!
Okay, give this to Akash the shipwright. Old man's letter. What's this? There's a little magic spell of swords waiting inside. I think it should serve to open his eyes. Thank you, we are very grateful. But why are you being so kind to us? I once made an irreversible mistake. And as a result, a great many has lost their lives. No matter how much I try to atone myself, those lives will not return. So at the very least, I wish to aid the sacrifice on our pilgrimage in order to save many future lives. Now, why would I not be surprised if, you know, the guy cast a spell on him? So what else do we have here? We have the chef. No. Great chef, boy. You're the apothecary thing. I'm gonna take a few with me, though. I'm gonna take like 5 extras. Let's see, what else do we have? Probably could use a couple of potions as well. Because you might never know the potions you need, you know. It's all about the one and only. Bum 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 bum. Do 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 do. We have some here. A snowflake peppercorn. I think that's a good one. I hope. One little thing I'd like to check, just to make sure and such. I am the one and only one. Should I kill him? Erase the announcement? Okay, so I guess we're heading back. Back through the damn woods. That crazy lab outside, the fuck? What's up, guys?
よし。 開けるわけにはいかないんでね。
So apparently someone was calling, as she heard, but I couldn't even pick up on time. So that does kind of suck. Okay, I'm gonna have to quick. And even I forgot this was an active battle, by the way. So I wonder what the hell they wanted. And I do know they probably. How do you call it? They left a note. They left a message. So I'm gonna have to see about that. Fill myself up and we'll go on. Someone added me on Steam, might as well accept him. Let's see. Actually, no, I don't want carrot. Nice! I love carrots. Carrots! Well, I'm gonna have to quickly tell something downstairs. Well, downstairs. Actually, never mind. I'll be right back. Give me another. Before they actually end up fighting me and I die, which would be horrible. Unless I'll see you about, as I said, 2 minutes max. You know, I'll just put on a little music. Makes it a bit easier to withstand. We'll be right back.
Sorry for that. I mean, he's doing it bad at least. Chip. God, I'm melting over here. So nonetheless, let's continue where we left off. I should have been running like up and down, because I kept doing stuff. I can hear him. I mean, as you can hear the game, probably. Blows a wall of magical energy. I like the multiple hit thing though. Turn it down. Okay, warm air for one thunder. Confusing a little. Actually, I really have to fight everything. Okay, that's one of them. I don't call anymore, do I? I just freaking killed it. Oh, fuck off! I bet I get a lot of XP for this, because they keep calling. Okay, thank you. Cry out loud. Thank you. Okay, 70 XP, I'll do it for that. Some bushy ear bullcrap. Let's see. Why the hell do I have max MP suddenly? The fuck? Why do I have max MP? That's so weird. Damn. Oh, we got this thing over here. Let's see. He doesn't even get... There's so many things I don't understand yet about this game. I'm gonna have to learn a lot of things about this game, it seems. Interesting. Why the hell am I sweating like a pig? Hey kid, how long do you plan on following us for? Something wrong? It's just... This whole time I keep getting this feeling there's someone following me. Oh. Trying to get us to feel sorry for you again, huh? Are ya? You feel sorry? I mean, I may be weak, but I don't need anyone's pity. I live life my way. What do you take me for? Alright. Sorry, kid. Holy man, it's a joke. No, it's me who should be apologizing. Huh. What the? This guy doesn't even look like anyone else I ever saw. Someone seems fishy. I always say it's best to act first and ask questions later. Wait a minute. You're in the way. Move. No, it's alright. He's alright. Just leave him alone and he won't do anything to us. Okay, let's trust the guy. Thanks, and you understand, this mask just isn't for show, eh? Don't see what the mask has to do with it, actually. Thanks, everyone. How did you know, though? How did you know he wouldn't attack? Huh? I saw him the last time I went through here. He just wandered off somewhere then too. Oh, I see. That seems like a weak lie. 3-3-1, eh? Kite. Okay, what's he gonna do? He's gonna spit some fire. Murder him. Time kill. Nothing I understand, but it'll do. It'll seriously do like nothing ever before. I swear to God, what the fuck is wrong? I shouldn't. Should make a towel wet again. So I should move this, by the way. Actually, in fact, since I should just do this. Because nobody wants to see my mouse cursor, anyways. And this way, even if I forget to remove it, well, we will see it, anyways. Oh, a king onion. Marvelous. I can even hear my button pressing, which probably might be annoying. But as I said, everything will do. Akash, the shipwright? Sorry. Okay, where's the bar? Cause that was my best hint. Got your shit right. Tut tut. Never heard of him. The way of speaking. What? You're done, ain't ya? Tut tut. Go on. Get out of the way. Or did you want something else too? You're Akash. Well, why would you say that? Because we hear that you have a habit of tutting when you speak. Tut tut. I have no Oh. Good grief. Talk about letting it slip. Well, looks like he got me. It's true. It is true. I'm Akash, and Akash is I. And will you please? No. I don't like Avalo, the present lord of the Citadel. Got no intention of doing his bidding. Even as an old man, the former lord was a great man of character, held high regard by the people. But his son overthrew him, you see. Also, he could get his little hands on more power. Tut-tut. Maybe for the former lord, but I am not flying the airship for the present lord ever again. No way. Please, that's gonna be something you can do. We need to continue our journey. Journey? What journey is this? The sacrificial pilgrimage ship. What? I see. Then that means your destination is the last lands. Can see why you need an airship then. Tut-tut! So will you help us? I understand your situation, but the ship's is another matter completely. Like I said, I'm not flying that airship ever again. If I do, I know the lordship end up using it for his own dirty ends. You sure are stubborn. The old man in Tenerville said to give you this. Where was this now? What messy writing? Tut-tut! Wait, what? Wait, what is... This letter is the former lord of the Citadel. You mean you've met with Lord Dynas? The former lord of the Citadel? You mean that old man was the former lord? Apparently so. What's the letter say? Then I should help you and to fly the airship for you. Well, seeing this is a request from Lord Dynas, I've got no reason to turn it down. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get things ready. Away to port. You go get permission to enter that from the wretched excuse for a lord. Well then. Did not see that one coming. Dun dun tum pwomp womp womp womp. Bum bum. But I don't forget as much. This lord is evil.
He is the true lord of evil.
Make it so.
Ah, here you are. I have been awaiting your arrival. We found Akash and, yes, I received word about a moment ago. Akash has been spotted at the port. Still, what a surprise.
Never thought you'd even fight a Kosh, let alone convince him to help you. It wasn't because of us, we had some help. From the former lord of the Citadel. The former... That meddling old... Meddling? Both my father and I wished to protect the people. But our methods were very much at odds. He would not cease his protests against my plan. And so I kindly requested that he leave. Your plan? Very well. I shall send out a ship for you as promised. However, its destination shall differ ever so slightly. Oh. The Sacrifice shall come with me. Take care of the rest of them, men.
Yes, sir!
Well, well. I never expected you to be also here. At the Rare Bloods under surveillance, in order to capture you eventually. Rare Bloods, but I never dreamed you would show up at your own accord. Ha! You saved me a lot of trouble. The Rare Bloods are very valuable, and are extremely useful when negotiating deals. Ha! What a lucky man I am. Hey, what the? What are you doing? Of course. Is this all you've got? Don't get ahead of yourself, your lordship. No, not Setsuna. A real ace. Ow! Painful? Like, really? Is that all you got, sir? The path to crumble. Speed bonus, though. Very nice. Come on, quick! If Ken have gone for it, if he's planning to take an end to the ship, he must be headed to the port. You take him in a weakling. I know nothing. I know nothing.
You know nothing, Jon Snow.
God, it's hot in here. No, wait, move! His lordship has issued warrants for your arrest. Looks like we've got no choice. We'll have to push our way through. Yeah. Slap fast! How are you not down? Stupid people! Do not withstand me! Because you're only getting a just little hurt. His lordship came rushing out. Okay, goodness. Warty's got 40 of him? Okay. Open up. I'm afraid his lordship has given strict orders to not let anyone through. I've had enough of this. It's his lordship we got the problem with. Guards! Ow. Okay. Another one down, and another one down, and another one bust the dust.
And he's not down. What the hell? How are you not down? Die already. Thank you. Like, really? Oh, that other guy's just like standing there. Like, why the hell did I not hit him? See? He ain't stopping us. He can't. I was at the port without his... Alright. This is going nowhere. Wait! I shall try talking to them. Dinus! You're his former lordship? You're still alive! I can't believe it! I shall explain properly later. For now, please let his people pass. They are good friends of mine. Yes, sir! You please go ahead. Couldn't you come sooner? We could have prevented these people's, you know. Apologies for involving you in this unfortunate situation. But my son must be stopped at all costs. I am in no position to ask favors of you, but please lend me your strength. Leave it to us. Cause this is no problem at all. I got this. It really helps if I put my hand here and talk. It's kind of weird, you know? But, you know, I can always just sit like here for the rest of the stream and just sit like this and talk. We have to get that sacrifice, no matter what. But that's one our only objective. I don't know what it'll mean if we end up stopping your son or not. Very well. There are still things I must do. Please, you must retrieve the sacrifice at all costs. Is there more in that letter than we were told about? So this is the airship.
Come on, let's hurry.
Oh, sorry for that. I'm worried about these two. I should probably... Oh god, not the penguins. What's going on? Why are there monsters inside the ship? Gotta think of it, he was saying something about a deal, wasn't he? Seems Lord of All is definitely up to something. Not the penguins. Damn. Penguins are so hard to kill. Not. I kind of want to see if I can feed these all in a single blow.
Pentakill!
Man, why can't I still want to open this treasure? Let's see, we have plenty of HP, we can do this with these MPs. This is my main cause at the moment, the MPs. What the? Why are you in here? Huh. Lord of the Citadel is looking even more suspicious. Ah! Let me out of here! Kerr! Looks like he's fine. Anyway, we'll get you right away. Why would I not be surprised if this is the Lord? So we can get shot there. Looks like I'm gonna have to pop out a heal there. Come up, Mara.
transform! This is not even my final form. Coming up.
Okay, let's up some actions. Okay. Fuck's sake, I just healed up, damn it. Okay, nice. I like that I miss. Helps me a lot. Okay. Oh God. We got our first death in the game, actually. Oh yeah, probably yeah. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I gotta kill him fast. I'm gonna die, ain't I? Got him. It was close, but I got him. So even if they're dead, they gain XP. Okay. I'm just gonna go upstairs for a bit after I pick this up. Prickly Snowberry. Honestly, I have no idea what it does, but I'll take it. Thanks. That was a really close one. They were gonna use me as a bargaining tool for a deal. What deal? If they regularly hand a set number of humans over to the monsters, then they won't attack Flanea. That's the deal. So you mean the monsters can be controlled? Who's to deal with? How's that even possible? Sorry, don't know the details. There's more than enough to go on. Damn Lordo, abusing his power like this. I mean, where is Setsuna? Wasn't she with you? No, I think Lord of Vala took her away separately. Damn it. We must have missed him on our way here. Come on. We need to find him. That's awkward. So I can safely assume that Kerr is some sort of a half-elf or something. Like human-elf, as you would call it, I guess. No, talk about elves and such. Maybe you want to play Skyrim. First road, duh! First road, duh. When did they get here? Setsuna! Ah, you are faster than I imagined. Perhaps I underestimated you. Hold right there. If you value your sacrificed life. I would advise that you do not come any further. Stop, my son, before it's too late. Too late? Too late for what, exactly? You are the one who is wrong, father. There is no way of knowing if the sacrificial pilgrimage shall succeed or fail. Yet, You come ask me to place the fate of the people in this land in hands of uncertainty? What nonsense. I know a responsible lord would find a more reliable method of protecting his people. You think that making deals with monsters is a reliable way of protecting your people? This actually sounds great. It's like I'm talking out of a can. This is okay, though. I can live with this. Okay, it's a lot more reliable than one measly sacrifice. I refuse to rely on such imprecise methods. It is my duty as a lord. Do you really understand what you're doing? I am protecting my people. My conscience is clear. So that's why Tenderfoot was created. My design will make suitable bargaining tools, but today I have a wonderful selection. As well as all of you, there are a mother and daughter that only just arrived in the village. You don't mean. You can learn a lot from them. I told them I had a noble duty for them to fulfill, and they came readily. Although, of course, I did not tell them what this was. But I am very grateful to them, and as a result, my people shall be saved. You're using humans as bargaining tools, and you're talking about saving people? Yeah, I am. I have a right to speak in such a way. Dad, to hell with this! Do not fret, you shall all be coming too. Akash, it's time to depart. Launch the ship. You think I'm gonna help the likes of you? No chance. Fools, imbeciles, simpletons. Why will you not obey my orders? Very well. I will not plot. If you want to pilot the ship, I shall simply do it myself. Don't touch that, you don't know what you're doing. Ha! Can I accomplish any task that can be accomplished by the likes of you? Not that simple, come on, stop it, please. You can't just pump it full of magic anywhere like that. Ah, I can control Sprint Knight device. Told you. Ah, this is bad. The Sprint Knight is out of control. At this rate, it'll what? Explode. Worst case scenario, this whole place is blown to smithereens. What do you mean? Can't you stop it? There's no time for that. What we can do now is try to reduce the damage as much as possible. Something's heading this way. Oh, hey, the Reaper. At a time like this. I found you, Sacrifice. This time you will not escape. Who are you? You come to save me, have you? Well, look, please eliminate him. I have to retake my plan if I at least take the Sacrifice with me. She is mine. What? Be gone. Son! Who are you? Why are you attacking us? There is no need for you to know that. Hey, there's no time for that now. You need to destroy the Sprint Knight device. Yeah, we know. Let's get back. I'm gonna go for it. This setup. Okay, at least this way I'll have some leverage. I guess I'm just gonna attack that thing. We should.
やるぞ。
Okay, she's saved.
I strike!
God, these damage. Okay, additional damage. That sounds okay. Oh, fuck that. Gave the wrong person. That sucks. Really? He did exactly enough damage. Lame. Hope I save, because else I'm gonna be fucked. Thing break already, please. Yeah, I'm pretty much dead. I'm so fucked. Shit. Please tell me I've saved, because I'm gonna fucking cry. Okay, good, I saved. Fucking hell. I'm just gonna have to, you know, do everything and such. Now I wonder though, am I supposed to put all my energy in that thing? I like how they say, something headed this way! And while he teleports in. The fuck would he know? They're like, hey, he's coming in. Makes no sense, game.
Makes absolutely no sense at all.
Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna try with this guy for funsies. Okay, I'm gonna have to wait for her to do a thing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What do you think I'm doing? Jeez. That's actually a lot more damage, if you noticed. Okay, some luck. This allows Setsuna to attack before doing anything. Please don't attack Setsuna. Thank you. Heal yourself. How much health this thing has, because apparently I have to focus on killing that thing. At least he's quite a good guy. Come on, please. Shit. I really need potions. Come on, old man. You need to go down. That sprinkle hit. Sort of what I needed. Nice! We broke it, boys! We did it! Wonderful. Huh?
Looks like we pulled it off somehow. Father, why did you shield me? The blame lies with me for not stopping you sooner. I shall atone for the deaths I have caused with my life. Father, you live on and repent your sins. A lord must be strong. He must never take the easy path. You must stay resolute. You must not succumb to the monsters. The lives of the people are most precious of all, my son. Father, I...
Ripperoni.
You're...
An omen saved us.
Father.
Setsuna.
The wounds. When the sprite exploded, Setsuna shielded me.
All right, have a good night. And I'll see you another day. She took the full force of the sprite knight at close range. It's affecting her bodily functions. It is life-threatening, but it can be cured with magic. All right, let's go. Go where? If we go to my village, I'm sure we'll be able to cure her.
Not really. You're probably second or third, but it doesn't matter. I'm just doing this for the funsies anyways.
Let's see, if we go to my... I'm sure we'll be able to cure her.
Really?
You might want to go back before I reached the last lens. But now isn't the time to be worrying about that. Come on, let's head to my village. There's an entrance hit inside the Meesleague woods. I'll show you the way.
Then do that.
Nonetheless, welcome. I mean, that's probably true. That's why I usually like to stream at this time as well, because it's daytime for everyone else. Because else, if I would stream at my time, it's pretty much usually the Dutch people and, you know, I really prefer the English language and such. So where the hell was I going again? I forgot.
Let's see.
Hello.
Has something happened at the harbor? Oh dear. Hope it isn't the monsters.
I mean, they could easily bring me with the airship, but no.
It is currently 22:44 for me. So it's almost 11 p.m. for me.
Let's see. How much money do I have?
Hope I can sell some stuff because I need potions. Lots of them.
Because I'm currently out of I'm literally out of potions. Which does kind of suck.
Weapons and tallies.
Yep.
Considering the fact I'm a downy healer, I'm certainly gonna need some. Let's see. What do I have to sell? I got plenty to sell apparently.
This'll give me something to buy. Oh, let's not sell that though.
It's small amounts of money. At the same time, it's tons of money. Look at that.
Oh, nice. I actually finished Phantom Hourglass a couple of days ago.
Love the game though. I played it on my Wii U and as much as clunky as the controls were at some points, love the game.
I need you, don't I?
Up there. Whatever your pronouncing thing is. I'm gonna take about 15. Then I have some monies and I could maybe buy a weapon? Then again, I'm a huge Zelda fan, so I think I played all the Zelda at least.
Oh man! Look at this. Freaking 3,700. I'm gonna have to find some stuff to sell. Cause I want a sword like that. I never played Spirit Tracks. Although I've heard not a people liked it, so I suppose I can skip one for once. And then apparently this game came out and I'm loving it. King Onion. So let's fight some monsters and get ourselves some monies. Very low on HP though. That kind of blows. Okay. There's a path on here, okay. Let's, but this should be fairly easy. I mean, regarding streaming, it all depends on the computer you're playing it on. As I say, you need at least a proper dual core, depending on the stream you're on the game you're playing. If you're wanting to get to the higher games, you're gonna need at least a quad core, at least with four CPUs and such. You know the drills, I assume. So how much money was that worth? So actually, you don't get any money from monsters at all. You just farm the items. Interesting.
Arayotop!
Kind of what it sounds like.
Panda!
Turn kill. I swear he says Arayotop! Not this book again. Oh, that's pretty cool. I mean, I got a little bit of a partnership called Freedom, which is where I got a lot of music from, because, you know, no copyright strikes and such, which helped me a lot. Hey! Okay. I know there's a little mountain on here I can go. Let me see if I can skip these monsters. Okay, good. Okay, I'm gonna take these items I have now, and I'm gonna see. Ooh, nice, but Razor. I mean, the only thing of Razor I do have is my mouse, though, and the rest is just... I leave a lot of random stuff. I have Rocket earplugs, I have a Corsair keyboard, I have a Razor mouse, I have an Audio-Technica headset. Or, technically this is a headphones, because there is no microphone and such. Din tin tin di-dum. The sponsor from Razor was really cool. Do you also get the microphone, or is that... that's too low of a sponsorship you got? Because I know there is a partnership, they'll give you like... this weird UHS mic. Du-dum. Okay. Please give me a money for sword. Because this guy down here. I bought it a recent time ago. I love it. Compared to my old chair, this chair is god. Oh my god. I might be just having enough money for this. Please? But it really helps my back as well. It makes me feel less tired for streaming for a longer time as well. Let's see. Let me just calculate this. I either get a plus 12, or I'm gonna get a plus 23. I think upgrading this guy seems a lot more worthy. I'm gonna go for it. First stage, that's pretty good. I mean, gotta start somewhere. Where do we have this guy? How is this a blade? There we go, okay. Okay, there we go. Considering the fact I'm pretty... So why the hell is she not in my party? Hmm. That might have helped before. That's pretty cool. Yeah, actually, I have, what is it? I have an archive channel, as I like to call it, where I upload every single past one of my broadcasts, at least if it's an important one, so said. Then apparently a friend found it funny to somehow get this bot to put my follows up like 400. I was like, yeah, I don't appreciate that. I mean, I'd rather get my follows legit than have some friend randomly just pop my thing with bots. But I mean, I do get I sometimes do get in a random comment or something. I mean, over here it's, I was talking about YouTube itself. All the followers here are legit. I mean, it took me at least 1.5 years to get this, but you know. It's not the numbers that count. I'm just doing this for the funds anyways. I mean, it could be worse. What was I doing? I was healing myself. I have one. Damn, I need money. I need tons and tons of money. Hmm. that is one thing I forgot. That question is from Evil Land 2. Dun 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 dun. Which reminds me, now that you remind me of it, I'm gonna instantly change that. Let's see. I'm gonna have to go to my database for that. Trivia. I think I'm gonna work on that the coming 2 days as well, because I need to get a lot more trivia questions, considering the fact I spend way too much time on my chat on this chatbot and getting trivia such working. Show me everything, and I wanna search for Demon Party Member. Demon. Okay, let's see. Let me actually look it up. Evil Land 2, because I want to add some. I want to change it up a bit. Party. Because I don't remember the name of the guy, because I literally changed all the names for every character member. I can't remember his name, so that kind of sucks. Party member list? Oh, but Evil Land 2, such a great fucking game. It is not. I mean, feel free to Google it if you wish, show. As the rule for my trivia goes, feel free to Google it. Because, I mean, you'll still know the answer at one point, and you can memorize it, I guess. Father Reno. Oops, I just said the answer out loud, actually. I'm such a genius. That's literally the thing I end up doing. There it is, that's the name. You're actually pretty close, to be honest. Okay, let's move on. I know I can pick this up again for some monies. I love the monies. Dun 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 bow bow bow. Dun 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 dun. Okay, so let's go in these woods. Okay, at least now that is fixed up. Because I also need to run a rerun on all my questions and
format them pretty much a little bit better, because I mean, what is the sound of the demon party member? It sounds so plain. Okay, now let's go 3v1 versus this guy. Now let's look at that damage. Is this Fable? The game I'm playing? No, it's not a Fable game. This is actually a new game made by Square Enix. Help, I is not hurting enough. Ah, that's okay. Let's see, you should get a hint any moment, actually. There it is. I mean, you now know two of the letters. So it's R something and something. So it's four letters. It seems I ran out of things. Yetsu! I mean, before you had three of the letters. After your, is it Rikyu question? You were close by one letter. Why the hell did he fill up again? Crushing Force achievement. Well, I certainly crushed them. No. I mean, better there be more questions anyways. This is the path. Path? There ain't no such path here. Yeah, there is. A secret one. See? Okay. Well, okay then. Look at that. I'm hearing a monster. That or there's an item nearby. See, I heard something. I freaking knew it. Every time you're wahoo or something. Oh, it's him again. Him again. What are we gonna do? Don't you think we better take care of him just to be safe? Just ignore him. Exactly, I'm worth a Theron. Don't you think the way he keeps following us is a little creepy though? Not as if he's causing anyone any trouble. Anyway, you're pretty easily creeped out for someone with a mug like that, old man. What did you say, you little? Don't worry, we won't do anything else, honestly. There's nothing we can do. I try so hard to get so far, but in the end, it doesn't even matter. That Lord of Allah was much more of a monster. Aang was human, an intelligent being. Being intelligent doesn't make you any more human. And not all monsters lack intelligence anyways. But us, we aren't either. Huh, you say something? No, nothing. Anyway, we need to hurry on. Setsuna looks like she's in pain. Once we get through, it won't be much further. Hang in there, Setsuna. I'm fine. I'm so sorry. You said you didn't want to go back to the village. And now, it's fine. You don't need to worry about it, Setsuna. All right, can you walk? I like how nobody carries her. This guy could easily carry him, her. What's wrong? Isn't it the Blue Knight? Do you think he's human? No, but I can't be certain. It was only faint, but for a moment I thought I could sense a human about him. Anyway, though, it seems Kerr knows something. I bet Kerr is related to it. Also, there was a way to the left there. I want to check that out. There has to be something here. See? Returner. What the fuck? The fuck is a returner? Let's see. Transfers. Oh, now that is actually what I do like. Don't mind if I do. Okay, let's see. Two more minutes till the answer should show up. Here, I'll give you the hint. Evilland 2 and look for Minos. With a little luck, you might find the answer on Google with that. That or think of R something N-O. That's your answer. Either, that should give you some time to hopefully guess the answer. Considering the fact you still have a minute or less. Here, you hear that? There it is. Wow, that thing is hidden. Crystal lettuce. Ooh, Devil May Cry, actually. Oh, there it is. That's some actually a good one. Those I could put in, even though I haven't played Devil May Cry a lot yet. Something I could do, because I think I do. Let me see, because I'm not sure. Do I have a Devil May Cry game? Because I don't think so. I could have gotten it a long time ago, actually, with the Humble Bundle. These are great. Up to Mordrise Mountain!
Sure the fuck.
Okay. Just gonna go in for a little bit. Looks like we hit a dead end. You sure there's really a village here? You haven't gotten us lost, would you? That happens. I mean, turf is just for funsies anyways. Just be quiet and follow me. Like this, see? What is this, magic? Stops creeps like you from getting in, old man. Who are you calling a creep? Damn smartass. Come on, let's go. My village here now. Romari said, follow him. Then he comes back. Let me look around, though. Because there's nothing. Not the penguins! Let's bring down the heat. Overkill, lane kill, any kind of kill. 66. Look at this. Look at all those beautiful stuffs. I'm gonna be able to sell them. But I do like the system of this game. You fight monsters, not for monies or anything. But literally, you have to get the items and get money out of that. That aside, you get no money. Am I really fighting a giant snowball? I guess we are. Oh. Woo! Hey! Savior! Penguins is hostile? What? Penguins are kinda hostile, apparently. Penguins are dangerous. I mean, if you play Don't Starve, you know how dangerous penguins are. So what the hell is down here? Also, how do I sound? Like, do I sound any hollow or anything? Because you might be running, like, where the hell is my mic? Because normally, I'm using this thing, but currently for YouTube purposes and my, as YouTube purposes, I mean like loot crates and such. Because I do have another loot crate I'm about to unbox. I mean, not now, because, you know, I like to unbox them and put them on YouTube and stuff. So actually, I'm using a little new microphone, because I don't like sitting behind my PC, so. Holy shit, connected. I got me one of these things, which I'm currently trying out and see how they work. I mean, they're a nice little thing though. I do like him. Because I don't really like, where I sit, I don't really have a space to put up my camera. So I do use my, somewhere wherever it is, you know, a microphone stand, a camera thing where I can plug it up, set it up, but I would have to get my microphone all the way over here to get it. So what I'm doing is I'm setting up this. I could do that actually. All right, guys. Let me see, or I can get this thing up my shirt. Penguins is dead. God damn it.
Hit one stick!
Stick, you damn thing. Is it in there? That's totally not annoying, is it? So, how is this, in fact? It's falling down, it's not even stuck. Fuck! Okay, let's do it to old man's steak. I'm just gonna get like some tape and put it in there. I'm just gonna stick it to my non-existent chest here. God damn, this is annoying. Wait, let me actually turn the microphone off for a second. Okay, so how is this? I mean, you might still hear a bit of a buzzing noise, but that's because I currently don't have a sound gate on my... Actually, I do feel like I sound better. The hell? Why did that happen? That's awkward. That is really awkward. Well, I guess we're doing double trivia today. So why not? Why not? Okay. But honestly, I do feel like I sound a bit better. I hope I don't sound hollow or something. Although I feel I sounded a little bit louder. Not sure. Honestly, I have no idea where the fuck we're going. Hello! I'm gonna need a world map. Oh, but world maps 101. This is like that moment that you need like a thing over here that you... How is it called? I don't know. I can't remember the word in English. Fuck. Oh. So apparently there's holes in the wall. Okay, so... But there's one here as well, I think. Or not. Okay. Guess I'm gonna have to do it with that. Marvelous. Or is it simply...
astonishing.
Sorry. Could not refuse. Oh. Find another one of these plates. Ooh, chest. Panacea. What the fuck is Panacea normally again for? Oh, at least we can go up here. Hey, it's a... Actually, it's a squirrel with a snowball. Dummy! That's actually pretty useful. I can pull them together and, you know... I'm surprised nobody saw that trivia, in fact. Because that's another weird little error. If it's gonna do double trivia as well sometimes, I might have to make sure, you know. Okay, that's one penguin done. Oh, how cute. Found it. Crazy Elix. Okay. Damage adjustment's counter. This is so weird to do. It's kind of funny though, gotta admit that. Oh, hello item. Crystal lettuce. So, does anyone like lettuce? Got myself a crystal lettuce for you. To put in your hamburger. Yeah, okay, I'm not fighting these guys without that. Fuck.
You fucked it up! Who knew? Yeah, I actually got it working through my mixer at the moment. But I really had to pump up the gain. Because apparently this thing really needs quite some gain. If only I could make it work on my my phone. Holy great. I mean, I'm not an expert with this. I only got this one since yesterday. While I was also in an amusement park. Which I have a sort of maybe possible vlog to be making about it. I mean, I'm by far a professional YouTuber, that's all. As it comes to YouTube and Twitch, I really prefer Twitch. Because I love that live interaction. Wait, let me get this fight done and I'll give you some sort of a little preview tomorrow. Wait, I have to have an adapter for mine because it has a cord like a 360 mic. Oh, yeah. Oh, I think my clip just went loose. Yep. I should just get the duct tape and tape this to my... Wait. Don't worry, Twitch. I'm not stripping here. I'm just trying to keep this mic at its place. You know what? Fuck this thing. I'm just gonna leave it like this. Hope it doesn't slide down.
Perhaps I could do it like this.
Like I could fold this maybe inside out. Do it like this. Okay. Does this work? I hope so. Because this is also the things are tickling me. Okay. Let me pause this for a second, and I'll quickly show you people a little bit of my preview. I mean, there's not much to preview, just like, this is literally just gonna be random sort of footage. Shut up. Yeah, you'll be running like, what the fuck was that? Did you go to Formula One? No, I did not. Let's see, can I get this working? Please work. All I'm asking you is for a little bit of work. Why is there four times Windows Media Player? What the fuck? That's really awkward. Nah. That's really awkward. Number four? Now? Yeah, sure. I mean, you can probably. I don't know. I'm not sure I have this, but. No, socials maybe? I don't know my own commands. Somebody help me. Oh, there we go. There, just tweet it at me and I'll definitely read it. In the meantime, I'm gonna quickly get this thing set up. I'm gonna make some section in the meantime, so that should be fun. Super 101. Yeah. Oh yeah, wait, you were the one that with the OBS problems. Now I remember that. Okay. I mean, this is gonna be just literally raw footage, so don't hate me. I'm just gonna start from the beginning. Also, I think I got the wrong footage over here, by the way. So yeah, I'm a bad vlogger. That's for one.
Am I gonna drive in one of these things? Fuck yeah! And you'll see it right after this.
And here probably have things like this. Let's see. Right here. Here I come around the corner.
Also, yes, I got my mom filming this. Don't mention this, Papa. My mom wasn't a really good aimer, apparently. Okay, around here. She actually starts following me, which is kind of cool. You probably can't hear me anymore, so. But this is pretty much where I went yesterday, which is the reason I did not stream. Oh yeah, and then after that, which was kind of funny, my friend had to go to the toilet, and I was thirsty like fuck. We might have to have a Twitter battle. Nice. I mean, I don't think I've ever hit 100. Also, I promised you to check that tweet out. Oh. Nobody needs to see that. Oh yeah, let me finish this up and I'll quickly remove it. The thing after that is this. I literally won that thing. The fun thing is, my friend went to the toilet and I was like, you could shoot basketballs for... Or actually, you can see the price down at the bottom right. It was one ball for €2 or three balls for five. And I happened to have five in my pocket, so I was like, you know what? Let's fuck it. I'm just gonna go YOLO. And I got the third ball in and I won that dog. Which is now residing somewhere downstairs because there's like no space in my room at the moment. I'll probably make space. I mean, I could always place this guy and just put the dog in front, but I know someone else doing it, so that would be... No, that would be kind of lame, because it feels like I'd be stealing ideas. Okay, in the meantime, let me see. Okay. You're gonna have to link me to tweet if you tweeted it, and I'll look right into it. Meantime, I'm just gonna continue this place. Wait, I also gotta check the time, by the way. Okay, there's a silver chest, which I can't open, I think. Huh? I've never seen any mons like that before. That's... a squirrel! Nighter, if you have not been watching, we've been fighting that thing the entire time. There are Sprint Knight even monsters, you see them every so often. Where monsters are exposed to powerful Sprint Knight for too long, it affects their bodies. They're much stronger than regular mons, so if you're not careful, you could easily end up badly hurt. Let's just stay clear of them then. What would anyone bother messing with mons like that for? Stupid people. Okay. Apparently they're very rare materials. Some reckless people do attempt to defeat them. What? No thanks. It's up to you if you want to find him, but as a member of Setsuna's guard, her safety needs to be your top priority. Later maybe. I mean, I don't have any potion or anything, and I would rather do that with Setsuna in my party, free heals and such. I'm not here. Just a potato. Okay. What's up, guys? Roly poly! Are these guys seriously called roly poly? You awful monsters, how do you dare to even shoot and not hit me? Okay, but for in the meantime, for honestly, since now I do have this thing under here, how do I sound? Because I mean, my mic priority is going to be top quality once I switch this to my Yotop stings. Probability change. I might want to use a potion, because I don't want to die.
Arayotop!
Time kill. Very nice. A large tear jump, a reject right heel times two, and some mass oak wood. Interesting. Very much. Okay, wait. Now, okay, let's see. Do we have some sort of an... if I have a notification, I can see it only, though.
But else, I got a good idea who's gonna be. Let's see. There is the notification. I was looking for it. Oh, damn. Oh, indeed. That's indeed the one from the thingy. That's pretty cool. I hope you got it working, though, because, I mean, the mics are usually pretty cool. I mean, like this, it's... I guess they say it's, like, good for the field work and such. Or, in my case, it's good for small projects. But, I mean, probably after today, and by that, I mean, Wednesday again, I'm probably just gonna move back to this guy. Because this is, like, my stream and Yotop and whatever mic. But when it comes down to nature, I do prefer having a little loose mic. And hopefully I can use that mic to actually record on my phone. Because I do think the microphone of my... let's see, my camera is not as good as, you know. Here, actually let me show... That's why I also why I bought this thing. Let me see if I can still find my... Not sure I can actually open my Premiere stuff. I seriously don't know why there's a dead going on. Two trivia things. I mean, I'm gonna run out of questions like this, you know? Let me see, do I still have my old project? Because then I can show a little comparison. Yeah, I do, cool. Okay, let me see. Because I can actually show you how things sound. That's it.
Let's get to item number one.
Okay, let me mute my Setsuna for a second.
Looks pretty sweet. I like it. Cool little item.
Okay, let me get some footage into there. So this is in my Adobe Premiere. So the sound you're gonna hear now is gonna be from my microphone, because I had it like just out of the footage. It's gonna be like somewhere like around here. So it's like just out of the area.
Looks pretty sweet. I like it. Cool little item. So I'd say I'm gonna quickly grab this out, and I'm not gonna blind you anymore with my white face. And we'll see what comes out of it.
Okay, so now I'm gonna let you hear the exact same thing again, but with the sound of my camera. So I'm gonna have to mute this one, unmute that one.
Looks pretty sweet, I like it. Cool little item. So I'd say I'm gonna quickly grab this out, and I'm not gonna blind you anymore with my white face. And we'll see what comes out of it.
So yeah, you can definitely hear a clear difference in that. My camera was like, how would you call it? Like it was not a hollow sound, but let me answer this first though. What do you think is the best fabric for a green screen? I pretty much just got whatever they gave me. In this case, I'm not sure what this is, but it's pretty much like, wait. I suppose it's the same thing that comes up like, oh, I probably should watch out with doing stuff like this now. The same thing like you go would get it with a blanket or something, because that's what it feels like. But I mean, there's many things people do. There's like you have, well, pretty much like wallpaper kind of things and just roll it out. Upside with that though is that it always stays. I mean, with a thing like this, you do get like the crankles and such. Wait, can I better explain it? I probably should do this for a second. If you can see like around here, you have all the things where it goes. Where it kind of blobs in, which you don't have with wallpaper things. Of course, you can always just go nuts and, you know, do your other things. I'm also gonna just hide this again because sorry. You need to do something else first. All right. I guess we can continue that matter once you return then. Meantime, I'm gonna return to the game as well. So let's see, where are we going? I'm looking for a monster named Xavier. Where is he? Dun, dun, there's a little forest here. I'm gonna look around for a bit, because I do get a feeling that there's gonna be an item here somewhere. There is one. A rat basil.
god, it really matched. I freaking love this music. It's so awesome. In Hidbury. I guess that's the kids' village?
I think. I think so, at least. Not sure, but, you know. No one's here.
Sure is a quiet village, ain't it? No, it's too quiet. What do you mean? Don't tell me those monsters have. Monsters, we're inside a village. Our village has been under constant attack by ferocious monsters for decades now. Decades? Didn't we ever fight back? No, never. This village never fights back. Hey! 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 Big bro! Right up here! Here! Oh, you three. What a relief. The monsters are here all day today, Kerr. They wouldn't go away. So we kept on hiding. Then the next thing we knew, we fell asleep. Fast asleep. I see.
I'm so glad to see that you're safe. Also, I do think I know why. It actually sounds a bit louder when you do this, because all the sound actually gets reflected down here.
Which is kind of cool, I guess. Let's see. Well, I'm so glad to see you're safe.
You have returned, Kerr.
Long time to see, Hydor.
Hodor? I'm Hydor, the village chief.
I take it your turn doesn't mean that you have changed your mind. Do I assume correctly? Talk about it later. Right now there's something I need your help with. That young lady, I presume.
I see. The effects of Spritnite. It is causing temporal functional inhibition.
So what's that in plain language? It means the magical energy I was exposed to is now eating away at her flesh.
The harmful effects of the Spritnite have infected her body and must be neutralized. If they are not, after effects may remain.
Setsuna, shield me from the Spritnite's explosion. Please, Hydor, you can cure her, right?
I cannot. I retain the little magical energy that I do in order to help our fellow villagers. It cannot be used on those from outside the village.
You're kidding me. Nothing changed at all. Fine. I'll know what to do. I don't care how much magical energy I have, I'm going to use it for what I want. It's my choice, there's nothing you can do about it.
You may do as you wish.
Ah, damn it! I'm fine, please! I don't want you to argue. Don't worry, I'll do something.
There's a way?
Yeah, don't worry. We'll use the Spritnite veins. Spritnite veins? That's right. They flow through the earth around here. Spritnite veins are like the currents of magical energy that run under the earth's surface. We can use their power to cure Setsuna.
But first of all, we need to find one that's strong enough.
We'll help. What do we need to do? Spritnite veins react to people's magical energy and give off light. What we need to do is find a place in the village where the light is the strongest. So somewhere that gives off a strong light. Alright, got it.
Come on, Rotharin. We need to hurry.
A stern leader.
I guess I could check around the village for a bit. Perhaps I could find someone to sell my stuffs to.
Okay, not what I wanted to know, but you know.
I'm just gonna enter everything and hope I can find a...
Boom, baby!
I saw it. Or did you tweet? Oh, wait, you tweeted again. Oh! Then I know actually what you need. Because I myself, since... I actually can show it now, because else. But what I have is one of these things. Which is where you put the cable in, and that's where you plug it in. To wherever you need. So while we're at it, so I don't forget, I'm just gonna do this. There we go. Case, you know, you might never know. But that's what I ordered. I mean, not this specific one, because apparently I can try again, your funsies. Let me just mute my mic so you won't be deafened.
Here, I can actually turn this one on because it does get a little bit, you know. You can actually instantly hear the difference of my mic. And the thing clipped off again. Anyways, this is the specific plug that I actually ordered with my microphone, and I can just like do it like this. And poosh, you got a big plug. And that's when it actually starts working, and that is freaking fantastic, you know? So there we go. Just gonna put this away again. Okay, that's a bad idea.
Okay, let's see.
Let me do the same thing I did before, you know? I really need to start making my cable longer because, I mean, I have a long-ass freaking cable and, you know. But yeah, that's, I mean, I pretty much would have the same problem if I didn't get that plug. Lucky for me, there's like literally a store that's like 10 minutes away, not even 10 minutes, like 5 minutes away from me walking. And he sells those things for like a euro or something, so that helped me a lot. Okay, we want to sell a lot of things. I wanna see actually what makes me money. Damn. Look at this. Free freaking jacket of two. Almost 600 gold. Damn, large leaf, 700. Nice. Look at all the things I'm making money off. I'm rich, baby. Okay, let's see. I hope there's not any, actually technically I do hope, but you know, and of course. So let's see, oh man, I need a lot of money actually, fuck. Should I get money? I mean, I can use that sooner for now anyway, so I can probably make the money before that. I'm gonna get this one. I think I might farm some money to actually get myself some other things. That aside, I need to get some ethers as well. So that's gonna be fun. And that sword is looking hella sexy. Okay, let's see. We can also get some other things. Oh, I did not get Blade Wave yet. The name is the use of Blade Wave. Oh yeah, actually, what do we want to get? Let me see. Can I find one with three of them again, like this, which I am unable to purchase. Oh man, yeah, let's see, what is this? Oh, this would actually be awesome. Look at this, make enemy HP visible. Well, you know what I'm gonna get? Oh, so those are things, okay. This one's weak. Okay, this one then, I guess. Right, this is the one. I know it is. Impressive. There's definitely a powerful Sprite Knight vein running under the ground. I can sense it. Alright. Now if I can just do the incantation. Hold on a minute. Please don't tell me you don't know the incantation. You'll be fine, don't worry.
Three hours later.
I think Nidor is gonna get impatient. Pretty much impatient, you might add. So, how much longer is this gonna take? Hello? No use. It's not enough. My energy alone isn't enough. How pathetic. If only I had my true power.
Your true power?
Big wow! Where the Kier? Kier! Will help? No! No, no, no way! You guys are only a little, you'll get all tired out. We don't care. No way, that means no. Na-na-na, can't hear you. Can't hear you. Wah-wah-wah, can't he wah. Fine, do what you want. Just don't blame me if you get in trouble. We don't care. I don't think this is going to work. Now work? You mean Setsuna? No, I don't mean that. I won't have enough mental energy. Can't you help me, Therna? I'm afraid not. I don't really understand this village magics very well. What should we do? Wait and see how they do. We don't have time to wait around. Okay. Fletch. It's all about the Fletch. I'm helping Big Wah. Wah, wah, wah. Kier, I'm helping Big Brother Kier too. I mean, there's probably only one person we could ask. And that's the guy in his house. Well, he's, by the way, it's... Okay, we have a little bit of time, I guess. Ah, it is you. Has Kier still not given up? Nope. Even his little kids are helping now. The children? Please, help us. I already told... But why? At least give us a reason. Right, if you wish to know, then I shall tell you. But that shall be my final word on the matter. We are humans like you. But we're not quite the same. It is said that our blood is closer to that of the monsters than of humans. Oh, fuck. We are very short-lived people. Our lives end in a third decade. For many moons, our ancestors were feared, hated, and snatched away from their families. They lived harsh lives, dreaming all the while of extending their lifespans. They hid, bidding their time and their focus on protecting themselves. So why are living hidden away in the middle of the nowhere like this? Years passed, and our ancestors' research into extending their lifespans continued. Eventually, they discovered a faint light of hope, and following it, arrived at the conclusion. They discovered, in fact, their surging mental energy that was affecting their lifespans. Pretty ironic, your magical energy is so strong that your life force becomes weaker. Our ancestors chose to extend their lives, even at the expense of the very thing that made them unique as people. They developed a method of purging their bodies of magical energy. Immediately after birth, a special sprite stone is used to extract the mass majority of this energy. This tradition has now continued for many, many years. With the burden of our magical energy gone, we are healthier, and our lifespans are close to doubled. So Kier's magical energy is only low because it was sealed away. However, there are those among us who are still not satisfied. Many have left the village in search of a better solution, but none have ever returned. Kier's elder brother, Thor, is among them. Today's day. He has yet to return. His brother. We are still rare bloods. That much isn't changed. We are still hunted for our lives. By monsters and by humans. How could one possibly expect to leave here and remain unscathed? Or even if you don't leave, right? That must mean why there are so many monsters around here. Ugh, I have an itch around here because of this thing. The monster can sniff out people with high magical energy. Indeed, the situation goes... So that's what's going on. Now do you understand? That last course, magical energy that remains inside our bodies. Now do you understand just how precious it is to us? So Kier plans using his last of his magical energy to save Setsuna. And it could end up costing him his life? Is that what you're saying? What are we gonna do? We're gonna have to stop him. You're right. We need to stop him before he burns up what little magic energy he got left. Let's go back to the Sprint Knight Fane. I wouldn't be surprised if actually Kerr ends up joining. What is that? I'm trying to concentrate, you know. We know everything. So what? Come on, stop. You've done enough, kid. Sacrifice gives their lives in order to protect everyone, right? I think Setsuna is amazing. I mean, Rotharin and all of you are protecting her are amazing too, of course. But she's trying to protect us all. She's trying to protect the future. She dies now, I think I'll ever be able to forgive myself. And I was just saying, kid, but... then how will we cure Setsuna? That's not a point. We can't let those little children put their lives on the line as well. Get out of here, all of you! Kerr! Stop this, Kerr. If you do not, you really shall be risking your life. No, damn it! Hey, Kerr! Do not worry. With rest, he shall soon recover. Why are you... It's not that I do not envy Kerr. It is not that I do not envy the choices he has made in life. It is not that monster is currently wrecking up the village. The monsters are here! It cannot be. This is the third time today. What cruel whim of the gods is this? Very well, I should take the young lady's safety. Come on, all of you, hide inside the houses. Once we are hidden inside, they shall pass us by. They are not intelligent creatures. What? Can we just fight them? No. You certainly, most certainly cannot. Looks like we can't fight if it's going to have repercussions for the village. Go on, you get inside too. It's not here. What's wrong? Who ain't here? You know me, that Kit, the littlest one. Where is he? Yeah, of course. Damn. Let's go stealth mode, baby. Let's go in here and actually... Oh, fuck that. There he is. Ah, sup. I'm scared. Here, come with me. So he can be nice. I'm a little surprised, actually. Right, let's hide inside the nearest house. You should wonder what kind of a monster is this. It's kind of weird, you know. Just awkward. Don't be scared. As long as we stay here, it'll be fine. Are they gone? Apparently so. Well, at least the kid's safe, so that's good. Worry about Setsuna. Let's go back to Hyder's house. You know, I wouldn't be surprised if Hyder actually now healed up Setsuna as a thank you kind of thing. Setsuna, shouldn't you be laying down still? Worried about you for a minute there. As your guards, your life is more important to us than anything else. Even our own lives. You would be wise to stay lying down. While the monsters are gone, I shall go gather some magical herbs. I shall return before long. Hydor. Thanks. Kerr, thank you. This is all thanks to you. What's with you? Just a minute ago, you were ready to burst into tears.
What? No, I wasn't. You're the one who was getting all worked up, old man.
Was that Hyder's voice?
The monsters, the monsters! Yeah, Tech Chief Hador. I think he managed to get away into the forest, but... Mean, monsters showed up before, again already? We're just lying in wait just outside the village. I think they're waiting to ambush anyone who come out. Ambush that, but nothing like this has happened before.
How can this be? Does this mean monsters are becoming more intelligent?
It's like something's starting to change, and if it is, then it might mean that you're no longer safe even in this village.
Just because our lifespans are short, we live hidden away like part of the forest.
I've started to wonder, is staying alive really all that important? If we live our whole lives in fear, might we just already be dead?
Here.
I left this village for the outside world because I wanted to change things here. I thought what I needed to do was sign another way for us to live longer. But I was wrong. Even if I do find a way, it won't change anything. What's all this got to do with us?
You're right, this isn't my problem. This is my problem, not anyone else. I understand that.
The important thing that you follow your own heart, Kier.
Yeah, you're right. Meeting all of you helped me make up my mind. So thank you. First of all, I need to change myself. Reflecting everyone, there's something I need to ask you. There's somewhere I want you to take me.
Sure, where do you want to go?
To the place where my true power lies sleeping. The Spring Knight Pillar. I'm gonna get my magical energy.
But you can't. If you do that, your lifespan will be shortened.
I don't care, I've realized something.
What's important isn't how long my life is, it's how I use it. I want to use my life the way I want. I want to use it to help all of you.
It's no worries, I really don't mind. If I can help someone or judge on something, I'm more than glad to help. Let's see. Apparently also I got followed by Saiga Genecast.
Is that just a, like, a pluck, or actually makes it into a, does it actually make it into one of these big plucks? Because that should work. Because, I mean, I think the right way you send it is actually the pluck from the cable itself. However, I can't really recognize the left one. Let's see, an easy name for it is, I think it's called a jack pluck. If I remember well. Yeah, it's called a jack pluck. I think if you're still in need of one, you should check your nearby electronics store. Because usually they have those. Because I actually have the store that I said before. It actually sells like remotes, speaker cables, light bulbs. You know, all those kind of things. He actually sells those plugs as well. I mean, any photo is kind of fine. It's more like I couldn't really see the plug itself. Please, Sir Theron.
Sure.
Damn straight. Thank you, everyone. There's a path behind this house that leads to the Sprite Knight Pillar. You know what, I'm actually gonna just go ahead and forth. You don't, if you want, actually. Let me see, and it can, let me just add a little command, because I actually wanted to extend it. And it command Discord.
Okay, escort. Hey. There we go. I'm lazy. Okay, so this is the pebble a little. Alright, let's do this. Leroy! Oh, that one? You rest here, Setsuna. Don't worry, we'll be back in no time at all. Ratharan? What is it? Sorry, I know you're in a hurry, but I want to make sure I said this to you. I had a dream, and in it, I saw the future of our journey. But you weren't there, Ratharan. I called your name. Ratharan, but you didn't come. I felt so sad, so lonely, and then I opened my eyes. So now, even at a time like this, as long as you're here, I feel safe. I feel like you're protecting Zol, Ratharan. So please, please see my journey through to the end. Please stay with me until the final moment. I'm not there, damn it! So let's see, it's north of here, he said, I think. I do remember seeing a path up here somewhere. Yep. Damn, and here I thought this was gonna be like this huge azure hello item. Thunder Rock! It's been so long since I last came here. Is this an important place to you? Yeah, sorry. All the children born in this village have their birth rites performed here. Everyone born here has their magical energy extracted by channeling it into a sprite knight. I guess you could say this thing is like a crystallized mass of all that energy. What I'm going to do now is get back my magical energy that was sealed away. I want you to make sure that no monsters come near me. Not a problem, kid. You really sure about this, though? You even need to ask? This is my big moment, so don't get in the way, alright? Here they come. The magical energy is drawing the monsters here. Not these things. I guess I'll get like a flock of monsters following one after another. It's double stab. I missed.
Arayotto.
Nice. Let's see. Perfect snowball and 2x mass oak branch. Oh no, not the penguins. Although I'm running fairly low. I fucked up. Okay, I wanted to use a potion on myself. I'm really done. Okay. And he's dead. Nice. Lots of items. Snowball ride.
やるわね。はい。これで終わり。やるぞ。行くぜ。せえ。
I'm really abusing the fact that I can hit multiple monsters sometimes. Fire kill! Really? Well, I suck. Woohoo! Level up! Lots of things. Oh, good lord. Oh, look at that. I mean, might as well abuse the fact. There we go. Easy. Oh wait, if they level up, isn't that it? That's why. There we go. And here I thought, if I got to zero, I could get a free refill. My magical energy is coming back. I'll be fine, everyone. You go back to the village. I'll follow after the rest of you later. Still worried, you know. You defeated enough monsters. I didn't think there should be any left around here. I'll be fine by myself now. You don't need to worry about me. Please go back to the village. All right. Be careful, kid. Come on, Rotharin, let's go. Yeah, I'm just gonna end up selling my stuff because I want those beautiful, beautiful, beautiful little things. Pidbara. Let's see, Amix. Let me see where you're at. Okay. Okay, so it's some. Actually, my mic is completely faced the wrong way. Ah, you've returned. What a relief to see you're all safe. Now remind us, what have we doing to the rest of the villagers? We evacuated all the villages. Where's Kur? He says Sprite getting back his magical energy. I see. So he has made up his mind. You're all back! Hey, told you to stay lying down. I'm fine. Let me help too. Praise Discord. Watch out! God damn it! What? Look how many they are! Thing over the little. Oh god, this guy's got. Kier! So Kier just got overpowered? That's kind of amazing. Oh, God is coming. This should be fun. Hider, you hide. I want you to see the results of the choice I made. Very well. He's like, okay, you got this. I figured when you can leave the magic to you then? Yeah. You can take a nap if you want, old man. You're not gonna get a look in either way. Heh. Same smart ass as always. You sure you're ready for this? I'm not sure you understand. All I've done is return to my true self. I've got my back to power. Okay, so let's see. Okay. Let's see how strong this guy is, because I didn't get the save yet. Time to share my two power. there! Light screen! Oh, yet? Okay, I'll check it right after this battle then. Okay, there we go. Okay. He's doing quite some damage, isn't he? Good damage, though. I like how his head is made of thunder now. Okay, so that's not doing any damage. Ikkyo! Fire! Nice hit, brah! Okay. This can be good. Fire! Okay, so this guy ran out of magics. Okay, so now what? This is fun. Well, ow. Painful. Wake up, my warrior. Man, I'm gonna have to use two potions here. This sucks. Okay, phew, he missed. Oh, hey, Setsuna's normal. Do we have anything? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to hope I can heal before he does anything. Probably not. We should. Okay. Can you buzz off or your fucking stops? Seriously?
Okay.
This guy is kind of strong. Oh, nice. Ow. Well, I ran out of stuff, so I'm dead. Unless magically somehow this guy kills him. Yeah, it's pretty safe to say I'm dead. Miss! What did I say, damn it? Okay, at least let me correct you once. Fine, don't.
And let me show you my true power!
Nice power, boy. That did nothing. Okay, I think I might be dead. I at least want to try and kill this guy. Meantime, let me see this thingy. Oh, yeah, that's one of the thin plug. I actually have something like that, which I got with my phone. Let me see. Can I reach that from here? I actually happen to have one of these somethings like. I have one of these things, which I think I got with my... I'm not sure. No, actually, I got that with my Rocket earplugs. Wait. Since I know my camera won't focus on this unless the focus... It should fucking focus. This is why I hate autofocus. I got one of these things. But that's literally only for the... It's still the thin plugs. My plug, however... I mean, not this... Oh, wait, let me actually turn off my mic and I'll show you. Which you clearly could see that was a lot thicker than the other mic. Why is this? It seems it got a lot worse now. What the fuck was that? Alright, you do that? Okay, I'm just gonna use it like this for now. Cause it gets too annoying to keep it under my my shirt the whole time. Oh my fucking god, I haven't saved for like an hour. Oh god. Oh fuck. I'm gonna have to do so much over. I forgot to save the entire time. Yeah, that sucks. Well, in that case, I mean, I even have to do this fight, but fuck this shit. Okay, in that case, I'm gonna go call it a night then. At least I do know some things so I can fix it up later. Oh my god. Well, at least I need to remember to where I played. So turn it again. So with that said, thank you guys for being here and being awesome. And for checking out the stream or following the stream, thank you very much. Stop accidentally using more Discord to visit me at my Discord. And thank you to all lurkers, hosters, and whatsoever. And with that said, as always, this is Arachnos, and I am out. Voila!